calm, you may notice a slight change in the environment. Fear not, it's all part of the plan.
The Super Gornest location is nearby. This is the site where the invasion began, the oldest and most corrupted location on the planet. The Ark fought hard, but they were eventually driven out by the demons.
Let's help to make our friends transition into their new world a comfortable one.
Thank you.
to them as mortally challenged. Universe.
required to open the passage. Find them.
Sometimes evolution just needs evolution. And here at the UAC, we push hard.
This is the heart of the nest. It has taken root in this facility's main power generator. Reactivating the generator will destroy the nest.
Don't be afraid. Once your soul has been consumed, your fear will...
You now have access to the heart chamber. Is in a dormant state. Two nearby control terminals will need to be manually activated to restore full power. Unlocking the left terminal room now.
Come on.
The second control terminal still requires activation to destroy the nest. I'm unable to open the door to the second terminal at this time. You'll need to find an alternate route.
A few moments later.
hellified barrier has opened. This air shaft will provide access to the generator's control terminal. You can now use the main console to destroy the heart. The generator is overloading. I have marked your exit portal.
Main generator overload. I repeat, main generator overload. Please proceed to the nearest emergency exit.
Location remains unknown. The demonic consumption of Earth will not be stopped until the last priest and his guardian are destroyed. We will require assistance in order to locate the final hell priest. I believe Dr. Hayden can help us with our search. I will calibrate the portal to the Ark's command station.